Hi there! In a previous video, I showed you how to make a very simple mini electric car that can only go forward. So today, based on the same idea, we are gonna be making a three-wheel motorcycle that not only goes forward, but it can also drift some brakes. We will need a few materials that you need to get first. Starting by taking two bottle caps, and you will notice that there is a tiny spot in the middle. You can use that as a mark to burn a hole exactly into the center using a soldering iron. If you don't have a soldering iron, a nail and a hammer will work as well. After drilling each cap, glue both caps together, then remove any excess glue on the outside. Now you have the first wheel. Take another two caps and repeat the same steps you did for the first two caps until you end up with two wheels like those. Next, take one lollipop stick and pass it through one wheel, then glue it in place. Now take a drinking straw and cut a 3 cm piece. Slide the straw onto the stick, then put the other wheel and glue it in place. This is gonna be the front wheel. Now take a 9-volt battery and glue the front wheel here at the edge. The next step is to make the back wheel, which consists of a DC motor and a bottle cap. The DC motor and the plastic piece can be found in CD players and cassette players, but it can also be found at any electronic repair store, where these clips can be found as well. After you get them, glue the motor to the bottle cap and make sure that the plastic piece is perfectly settled at the center. Now if you connect the motor to the battery, the cap will start rotating, forming the engine of the motorcycle. The next step is to connect the front wheel and the back wheel together. For that, we are gonna use a lollipop stick and a piece of a hard cable which you can find at any electrical supply store. To make the connection, we are gonna cut 15 cm of the wire and start curling it around the lollipop stick. After that, pull the wire out and put some glue inside, then rehold it in place. Make sure that half of the wire is outside the stick, and I will tell you why in a moment. Now, put some glue at the positive side of the battery, then hold the stick in place. When the glue dries out, take the flexible part of the wire and glue it to the motor. It's time now for testing it, so connect the motor to the battery, and once you put it on the ground, it will start moving forward. For more excitement, bend the curled wire to either direction, and it will start moving in a circular motion. And the more you bend the wheel, the crazier it goes. And for more stable performance, I recommend that you put a small rubber band around the cap, because it makes the motorcycle more steady on the ground. Finally, let's make the handle break by taking the last lollipop stick and the remainings of the hard cable, and start curling it exactly the same way as we did before. After that, bend down the sides out of the stick, forming this shape. Using a lighter, start shaping the handle brake the same way as I do here. Now take it and glue it at the front like that. Now you are done, but one final thing, if you are concerned about replacing the battery, you can just use a rechargeable one, so you don't have to replace it. Well, that's it for me now, don't forget to share and subscribe, and see you in the next video.